Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are here doing a 2016-17 Panini football. It's actually Panini Donruss Optic football. This is PYT number 2. So good luck, everybody. And here's your the rosters. All right. Just want to make sure all right, thanks. Everybody has the correct teams. There they are. All right. So good luck, everybody. Let's get cracking. Could be the last break of the year, unless we fill some other ones up. And this, that. One second, folks. All right. So I know Joe did a case of this last night. I'm not sure how it played out, but I want to pull some heat. So it's 12 boxes. 12 boxes. There they are. So everybody see all the boxes? There we go. I know Joe puts the camera down a little bit further than I do. There we go. Good luck, everybody. Box number one. There was a DAC auto last night, huh? Well, let's get another DAC auto tonight. So it looks like this might take a little bit. There's a lot of interesting what I'll do is I'm just gonna pack stack rather than do each pack. Yeah, no problem, Dan. I work every Saturday, so I know there's a lot of people, they like to break, so. And it's in California, so I got plenty of time for the New Year's Eve. Would like to pull a nice DAC, though. That'd be nice. So everybody stay safe tonight. Stay home. Watch us on YouTube. Put the fire on. We could do some others. We got divisionals in the store. Basketball, football, National Treasures baseball. We could do that too. Yeah, it's got that Donruss look to it, I tell you that. Sort of that 1990 Donruss look. Baseball. So I guess the Roll Tide, everybody on the Alabama bandwagon, everybody here in California is. Seem to be all Alabama. Okay. All right. So here we go, folks. So I'm assuming, get a nice look at this. Josh Doctson. Ryan Matthews. I'm going to bring this down a little. There we go. Interesting. 101 at 149. Eli. Jalen Smith. Got the all kinds of the crazy stuff there. LeSean. Golden Tate. So it's a nice looking card. It's sort of like that Topps Chrome look. Joe Hayden. Gronk. So all the numbered cards, the rookies, folks, that's all gonna ship. All right, Taint and Toe, be back. Gridiron Kings. So 2 of 10. Robert Wemke. AZ Cardinals. Wow. Andy O. So it looks like a lot of low number cards. If I miss any numbers, folks, don't worry. You will get them in the mail. Legends of the Fall. It's my first look at this product. But well, definitely. It's looking good. Teddy B, first hit, 41 of 75, Buffalo Bills, Jonathan Williams. It's a nice on-card auto, folks. 41 of 75, Buffalo Bills, going out to Allen. And there's a Zeke, rated rookie. Love that logo. Peyton Manning, Christian Hackenberg, Paul Treadwell, Gridiron Kings, Jay Cutler, out of 149, the Bears, Dan O, the last team's taken. Yeah, TJ, let's do that NT number 7. Fill it up in the store now, jaspyshobbyland.com. Antonio Brown, X-Factor, unnumbered. It's a pretty cool looking card. I like all the colors, very nice. Out of 299, Kelvin Taylor, 49ers, another last T. Dan O. Yeah, 14 go quick, TJ. 14 teams left. That can go quick. Alex said, Jared Goff. Rookies. Joe Flacco. The Sheriff. Peyton. Wendell Smallwood. Could have a big day tomorrow. Wendell Smallwood. Gridiron Kings. Allen Robinson. That's definitely 1990. 9 out of 99. William Jackson III. The Bengals. All right, so the auto out of that box is very nice. Mr. Williams, next box. Be sure to follow us Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, at Jaspy's Hobbyland. Now there's 11 left. There you go, TJ. Very good. So a lot of pack opening here. That's correct, Smitty. That is correct. I sure can. How's that for you? Yeah, the Expos go to the Nationals. The Washington Senators go to the Minnesota Twins, and then the Washington Senators of the late 60s goes to the Texas Rangers. And the St. Louis Browns go to the Orioles. Give it to the Phillies. That's not right. That's not right, Smitty. It goes to, it used to be the Philadelphia A's, and then the Oakland A's, and then the Kansas City A's. A's go to the A's. So whoever, they started in Philadelphia, went to Kansas City, and then went to Oakland. So, so how's everybody doing this early evening? It's 4:22. Southern California. Rainy day for us here. Probably stay in tonight. Watch reruns of Guy Lombardo. Have an Irish coffee. And celebrate 2017. It's crazy. So it looks like a lot of color too will be in this too, folks. Just really nice looking cards. Jarvis Landry. Still not 100% sure which ones are and aren't serial numbered. Aaron Rodgers, X-Fractor. 57/149. Ashawn Robinson, Detroit Lions. Dante Carew. Will has the Lions. Eli. Christian Hackenberg. Mr. Luck. Just out of curiosity. It is. So it looks like they're all numbered. 299, Jeff Driscoll. 49ers. Mr. Landry. Kenny the Snake. Stabler. Oakland. Ryan Matthews. Gridiron Kings. Clay Matthews. Duke. Duke Johnson out of 199. Another nice hit for the Cleveland Browns. That's Dan. Ah, Dan's got it all out there. Tyreek Hill. O'Driscoll. This is nice. Big Ben. 1 of 10. That's a nice number. 1 of 10. Big Ben. Pittsburgh Steelers. Very nice. Going out to Daniel. Daniel P. Greg Olson. So Eli, 14 of 20. Really nice. The Elite Series. There's Eli. New York Football Giants. That's going out to Justin T. 14 of 20. Nice hit. Nice 120 point stock. Sweet card. Will Fuller. Gronk. Carter Lewis. Gridiron Kings. Adrian Peterson. 179 of 199. Chris Jones. KC Chiefs. Another Sheriff. Jonathan Bullard. Famous Jameis. Yeah, it's sticker, but it's still a nice hit. I know David Johnson, 64-149. Arizona Cardinals. Going out to Andy O. Michael T. Legends of the Fall, Thurman Thomas. Tyrod Taylor, Devontae Parker, out of 199, Miami Dolphins. Next box. So we could get, let's get some other breaks filled up, folks. JaspysHobbyMan.com. You get in the store. Meantime, we do a little optic football. So, coming up, folks, if you're in the Los Angeles area, Jaspy's Hobbyland, we're breaking, Rays fan. Jaspy's Hobbyland will be at the StubHub Center at the Panini event there. It's coming up. Looking to go to San Francisco in April. Going to Phoenix in a couple weeks, the upper deck. So we'll be on the road. We'll be on the road. But yeah, the StubHub Center, I'm not sure the dates on that, but I know it's in January. So come out live. We broke there last year. I know we broke with Nelson Aguilar was there with us. A few of the players. So if you can get out there. And there's a nice all-star football game going on at the same time, too. So good luck, everybody. Twelve away. NT's a nice break. This is a little longer, obviously. Optic football. But if you like Chrome, you got to like Optic. No more Topps Chrome. This has the chrome look. It looks nice. Thinking about it, Smitty, the TriStar show at the Cow Palace. If our schedule works. And be sure if you're into hockey, watch us on the Hockey Channel. JaspysHockeyland.com is our store. Break with Jason, Monday through Friday, 3 to 11. And Joe will be back Monday. Yes, Smitty. That I don't know. Greg, that I'm not sure about that, if it's going to cover the tax or not. Just figure 9% is the tax in California. Doug Martin, X-Fractor. And the auto right out of the get-go, Yannick Nagusu. Nagui. And that's, sorry for botching the name, out of 99. Jacksonville Jaguars. It's Jacob B. Very nice, Jacob. Nice hit. Philip Rivers, Allen Robinson, Keenan Allen, Gridiron Kings, Travis Benjamin, Connor Cook, out of 299, going out to the Oakland Raiders. Interesting. Zeke. Nick Vanette. Auto. Seattle Seahawks. Nick Vanette. Very nice. 15 out of 150. Seahawks is Allen. Malik Collins. 48 out of 50. Cowboys. Calvin Benjamin. Philip Rivers. Carson Palmer. Tony Romo. Might play tomorrow a little bit, folks. Oh, you pulled some nice autos? Nice. Paul Perkins. J.J. Watt. Yeah, Noir is a really nice product. Joe Flacco. Out of 149. 124, 149. Gridiron Kings. Baltimore Ravens. Joe H. Alshon Jeffrey. Joey Bosa. Lamar Miller. Kevin Dodd. Out of 75. Tennessee Titans. Very nice. Going out to Andrew. Sam Bradford. Vikings. It's a low number, actually. 199. 143 of 199. The Vikes. It is hard to say break credit. That is true. Gridiron Kings, Drew Brees. Blaine Gabbert, 49ers, out of 299. Wow. Marissa Miller, fans of the game. Interesting. I have no idea who Marissa Miller is. Am I that old? Frank Gore, upside down Sterling Shepard and Devontae Parker. Yeah, we'll be getting Black Gold. Tyler Irvin out of 99, Houston Texans. The rookies used to be a separate set from Donruss, the rookies, a little box set. The sheriff again, Mr. Manning, Ken Dixon. Legends of the Fall, Kurt Warner, Dez, Le'Veon Bell. Jalen Ramsey. That's on card, folks. Hard autograph, Jacksonville Jaguars, Jalen Ramsey. Out of 150. Going out to Jacksonville Jaguars. That's Jacob B. Jared Goff. What team was she, Allen? Let's see. It was in my last... I don't know. I guess I should have said the team. Looks like New York Football Giants colors. Might have to... she's a supermodel. So I guess we'll have to randomize this off, folks. Fans of the game. Someone will get Marissa Miller. Wow. So she's a supermodel. That's why I don't know her. All right. Next box. It's a random, TJ. Grabbing a Coke bottle? She was that thin? I guess the supermodels. I married a Texas gal. They're a little more, a little beefier than those supermodels. Yeah. It didn't have a T. It had Giants colors, though. Yeah. So JaspysHobbyland.com. We have other breaks up there, folks. Football, baseball, basketball, soccer. NT baseball, I know, is close to single digits. A couple of divisionals in single digits. 4:30. So I was planning to leave about 6, but we can stay. I'll just have my champagne delivered. NT TJ said 12 teams left, folks. 12 teams left. We don't break tomorrow. Tomorrow's Sunday. We're off. Alan, you were thinking Bills colors, huh? Yeah. Good pass for Bills, but it's more Giants to me. That blue and red and white, but it's funny. The Giants and Bills sort of have the same colors. A couple of New York teams. Do I collect, Smitty? Yeah, I collect a little bit. Not too much anymore, though. Collect autographs. And I don't collect cards, per se. I used to collect everything. But you get old, you can't collect anymore. You gotta buy shoes for the kids. And stack. Sheriff again, Peyton Manning. Jalen Smith, Dallas Cowboys. Nice on card. Very nice. That's 6 of 75 going out to the boys. That's Dan O. Duke Johnson right behind it out of 299. Cleveland Browns. Jeremy Langford, AJ Green. Paxton Lynch. Big fans of Patrick Lynch. Adrian Peterson and Kelvin Taylor. The 49ers. That's numbered out of 199. My favorite sport, I don't know, probably. I'm a big baseball, football fan. Baseball, football. Nate Sudfeld, Washington Redskins. I thought that would have been numbered. My bad. Top targets, Reggie Wayne. 4 of 10, nice low number. My favorite baseball player is Brooks Robinson. Baltimore Orioles. Reggie Wayne, top targets. Another Dez Bryant. That's nice. CJ Anderson. Let's see old CJ. Matt Forte. Alshon Robinson. Detroit Lions. Very nice. That's Will. 26 out of 99. And Keenan Neal right behind it. 2 of 5. Boom, boom, boom. Keenan Neal. Falcons. I do believe Falcons is Will. There you go, Will. Nice low number out of 5. Mr. Hackenberg upside down. Eli Apple. 44 out of 50. Bronson Kafusi, Baltimore Ravens. Very nice. It's Joe H. Kembe Correa right behind it out of 299. Another hit, Baltimore Ravens. There's Dak. Larry Fitzgerald. Adrian Peterson, X-Factor. It's a very nice box. Mr. Boehringer, or some people say Boehringer. I think it's Boehringer, though. AJ Green, not sure if he's healthy. Allen Robinson out of 149, Jacksonville Jaguars. Big Eagles fan, like all the Eagles players. Brian Westbrook, Wilbert Montgomery, some of my favorite. Odell Beckham, Cardale Jones, out of 149. Another hit for the Buffalo Bills. Cardale Jones. Blaine Gabbert, Legends of the Fall, Big Ray Lewis. Aaron Donald, another sheriff. Tyler Irvin, out of 99, Houston Texans. That's Will. Kevin Hogan. The rookies, Fuller and Alshon Robinson. So I breeze through these sort of quick. We get to the sorting process. Everybody, if I miss any of the serial number cards, we'll make sure that everything gets to you there. All this rookies, serial number cards, inserts, and of course, autographs. So I take it there's no relic cards in this product. I haven't seen any yet. So it's just basically chrome, what it is. Autos. So on card autos and sticker autos. It's nice. Oh, did you see that, Dan? Yeah, that was at the StubHub Center. I know we'll be there again this year. That was fun. I'm not sure who the players will be, but generally Panini will bring a few players with them, and there's patch autos. Okay. Oh, so Dan thinks they're case hits. Well, we should get one then, right? That is if indeed they are case hits. Yeah, it was fun. It was funny because we were talking to Nick Jaspi, and I were talking to Mr. Williams of the Bills, although now he got cut, but he said he played with a concussion last year. He said Bobby Dixon wasn't going to take his job. And then in San Francisco last year, we broke with Latavius Murray. Joe was like beside himself. But it's fun breaking with the players. Man, this is like a pack stack product. Yeah. Then in Phoenix, we broke with a lot of baseball players last year in Phoenix. We broke with Mac Williamson with the Giants, a few other players. Here we go. Right out of the gate, Laquon Treadwell out of 99, Minnesota Vikings. Uh-oh. There's Daisy Ridley. Wow. And she's not affiliated. So we're going to have a couple of. We got the ladies at the end of the break, folks. Legends of the Fall, Peyton Manning. Blaine Gabbert. Derrick Henry out of 75. Nice on-card auto. Derrick Henry, Tennessee Titans, going out to Andrew. Ron Lee. Man, I just like the color scheme is real nice, folks. Chris Jones. Yeah, they will sign some stuff there. That's what we had. A couple of the baseball players pulled their own cards and then they signed them. Gave them. It's pretty cool. And then some of the redemptions when they pulled a redemption. I think Latavius Murray pulled a redemption. Carson Wentz. Melvin Gordon. Gridiron Kings. Matthew Stafford. Navarro Bowman. Sheldon Rankins, the Saints, out of 99. Haven't called the New Orleans Saints. That's Mike K. Emmett, X Factor. Emmett Smith, Dallas Cowboys. NT7, I'm sure that'll break. Get it down into single digits. We'll piggyback that right off of this, folks. Peyton Manning, out of 149, Indianapolis Colts. Farrell Cooper, Joey Bosa. Tyrod Taylor, Buffalo Bills, out of 299. Chris Moore. Doug Martin, suspended Doug Martin, out of 199. Tampa Bay Bucks. And that's that box. Seven to go, folks. Seven boxes to go. This was 12 boxes of fun. 2016. Got the hourglass chestnut, huh? They were getting all nerdy. Yeah, Joe sometimes gets a little get nerdy. I don't know. With the Star Wars stuff. Yeah. Well, it was a long day for those guys. They did a lot of breaks yesterday. Hockey and... So he and Jason are break at the same time. Different studios, but yeah. Gotta have fun on a Friday night. Joe being a goof, huh? No. He's probably going to be a goof again tonight. Bottle of Jameson's and... Man. Yeah. Yeah, he's going to get, I don't know if he's going to get wasted. He might, you never know with Joe. Congratulations to my Villanova Wildcats today. Number one team in the country, boys and girls, and they won again. Beat the number 10 team. Wow, NTTJ set is down to 9, folks. 9. Get that going. CJ Anderson out of 50. Denver Broncos. Very nice. Going out to, that's Nick. Nick K. Roethlisberger. Jalen Smith, Cowboys out of 99. Todd Gurley, Legends of the Fall, Jerry Rice. It's another one. Allison Chains. Daryl McDaniels. That's a Pittsburgh Steeler card there, though, folks. That's going out to the Steelers. It's going out to a Daniel P. And right behind it, out of 150, Corey Coleman. Phenom rookie, Cleveland Browns, Corey Coleman. It's gone up to Dan. Nice, Dan. Jared Goff. It's a little thicker stock. That was crazy. The Sheriff again. Peyton Manning. Von Miller. Carson Wentz. Golden Tate. Throwing a shop party. I'm here all by myself. Nobody likes to work on Saturdays. It's tough to get the kids to work nowadays. Doug Baldwin. Be numbered out at 299. Seattle Seahawks. Malik Collins. And Corey Coleman. Von Miller. Broncos out of 149. Another hit for the Bronx. Goat. Jerry Rice. 49ers. Russell Wilson. Blue, Steve Smith Sr. out of 149. Another hit. I live 3,000 steps from the shop. So I walk to work. And I won't get in any trouble tonight. Won't get in any trouble. Drew Brees, Sterling Shepard. Top targets, Edrin James. Joey Bosa Green. Nice shot. Real old 60s shot. And that's 3 of 5, folks. That's San Diego Chargers. I know Joe likes to blow the whistle on that, but man, I won't steal Joe. Joey Bosa, 3 of 5. Congratulations on that one, man. Defensive Rookie of the Year. He came on real strong. A.J. Green. A'shaun Robinson out of 299. Detroit Lions. Yeah, everybody be safe tonight. Just stay in. If you're going to drive, make sure you have somebody drive you. Or call a cab. Uber. Stay on the streets. Down to 8, TJ. Wow. I figure it'll probably be another half hour on this one here. Still 6 boxes. NT doesn't take anything to break. That's a quick break. Break that pup in 10 minutes. So what was the big hit yesterday out of National Treasures? What was the big hit? Any bat knobs or? No knobs yet? We're due then, Dan. We're due. We pulled some nice bat knobs last year. I can't remember. I know, I'm going to say Brian. Either Brian or Schwarber pulled that last year at JaspysHobbyland.com. Pack here. Could be something special. Oh, Giolito laundry tag. It was a plate laundry tag, TJ. Yeah, if there's two left, I'll break that. Wow, interesting. That's a crazy card. I'm gonna have to look at that one, TJ. A 12-way relic, a 4-way relic. Wow. Wow, that Teddy ball game. Dan, you're hitting some nice cards lately. Wow, that's nice. We should start right off the bat with Rashard Higgins. Jeremy Maclin, KC, out of 199. It's an interesting card. Alshon Jeffrey. Andy Dalton, another Jeremy Maclin. Kevin Dodd. Another's Daisy Ridley. Random, that's the second Daisy Ridley. And right behind her, Julio, down 299. Atlanta Falcons, Will, Julio. Tony Romo, Golden Tate, out of 149, Detroit Lions. Noah Spence. Kirk Cousins, out of 149. Very nice. Washington Redskins. Kevin Dodd, Christian Hackenberg. Barry, X-Factor, out of 149. Detroit Lions. And Mr. Elway, X-Factor, unnumbered. Legends of the Fall, Kurt Warner. Great quarterback. People don't realize how good he really was. DeAndre Washington, out of 99. Oakland Raiders, DeAndre Washington. Brian B. with the Raiders. And Zeke, rookie. David Johnson, Chris Jones, the Sheriff, Peyton Manning, Cam Newton. Good old Cam. Perkins was numbered. Out of 99, New York Football Giants, Paul Perkins. So five boxes to go, folks. Five to go. Change the pace a little bit, folks. I opened two boxes this time. Maybe even three boxes. Not really, Dan. Say the New York football Giants, but never the San Francisco football Giants. I know Joe. Joe's Dodgers fan, so he's not too fond of the Giants. He never really has anything nice to say about them. I lived in the Bay Area for about 4 years, and I never went to a Giants game. I could see Candlestick from my house, but I never went to a game. I'm an American League fan, so I went to jumped on BART, went over to Oakland, saw the Oakland A's play many times. But I did go to the stick for one football game. Just a little change of pace, folks. It's a long break. Switch things up a little bit. So let's do NT baseball break number 7 in the store now, JaspysHobbyland.com. I know it was in single digits. We can rock right into that right after this. Figure probably about 5:30 will, if it sells out, we could break that. I'm looking forward to a nice day off tomorrow, some football. We got college football tonight. Eight left. Yeah, it's there are worse. It's like breaking Bowman or Topps Chrome, or it's just a lot of packs. But it's fun. It's fun. But it does take a long time. Now, if I had somebody here with me, I'd have them pack stacking. That way, we'd have been done already. But. Rahel, no hockey tonight. Rahel, too, no. Hockey Monday night, 3 p.m. Pacific time. So next Monday through Friday. Hockey is Monday through Friday. 3-11. You got it. This real quick. Kelvin Benjamin, Darrell Green, Beckham, Connor Cook. Top targets, Mr. Gausson, Marcus Mariota, Tennessee Titans, had a 199. Wow, out of 299, Russell Wilson. I thought it was, had some ink on there, folks. Wow, I thought that was a little bit of ink, but it's still nice. Russell Wilson, Seattle Seahawks. CJ Anderson, Wendell Smallwood, Von Miller, DeAndre Hopkins out of 149, Houston Texans. Blaine Gabbert. Kevin Hogan out of 199. Cleveland Browns. Peyton Manning. Jalen Smith. Sean Robinson. Artie Burns out of 99. Pittsburgh Steelers Artie Burns. So basketball getting some love. Soccer sold out. I might never get to go home tonight. Josh Doxton, Larry Fitz, Jeremy Langford, Chicago Bears out of 299, the Bears. Great running back, Jeremy Langford. Tony Romo out of 149, Blue Gridiron Kings, Dallas Cowboys. Carson Palmer out of 149, Arizona Cardinals. Franco. And out of 75, Farrell Cooper, Los Angeles Rams. Very nice. Going out to Dan. Dan O, the Rammies. Zeke, rookie. Wow, Smitty said it's going to be lit the next NT. Barry Russell, I thought, there's Dak. John Elway, X Factor, out of 149, Denver Broncos. Demaryius Thomas, Jacoby Brissett. Hopefully he'll be healthy again. Legends of Fall, Larry Fitz. Keenan Reynolds, out of 75, Baltimore Ravens. Very nice. Going out to Joe H. with the Ravens. Peyton Manning, the Sheriff, out of 99. Indianapolis Colts. A lot of Mannings coming out. Phillip has the Colts. Joey Bosa and Paul Perkins, back-to-back rated rookies. Gotta like them. Dodgers. Lucky 7. That's the name of my fantasy baseball team, is Lucky 7. It's been that name for 30 years. Jerry Rice, X-Factor. Joey Bosa, out of 199. Another Joey Bosa. Another hit for San Diego Chargers. Damn. Christian Hackenberg. Jeff Driscoll, 49ers, out of 149. Amari Cooper. This is pretty cool. Kenny the Snake. Stabler. Sammy Watkins, Gridiron Kings. Jeff Driscoll, 49ers, out of 299. Ooh, Fuller. Emmanuel Sanders, Denver Broncos, out of 99. Mr. Bradford. Emmanuel Sanders, J.J. Watt, Matthew Stafford, out of 299. Detroit Lions. So three boxes left, folks. Three boxes left. We'll be done. You never know who's going to pop in the store. JaspysHobbyland.com. It is a long break. It's 12 boxes. 24 packs per box. It's 240 packs. Times four, it's over 1,000 cards. Looking for a Dodgers gone. Wow. Nice. So the Yanks and the Red Sox, the big teams left. JaspysHobbyland.com. Get your spots, folks. So three boxes, we'll get this done. I'm gonna rip the other two. Yeah, I'll get that, TJ. Get that Twitter. Five left in National Treasures, folks. Five left. Let me get rid of this one first. Lou Gold. Tyler Irvin. Houston Texans out of 199. And right next, Tyler Boyd. Interesting. Aaron Rodgers. Shiny. Gridiron Kings, Larry Fitz. Austin Hooper. Kelvin Taylor. Todd Gurley, Rams. Out of 149, X-Factor. Last big team taken. I believe that's Dan. Dallas Clark, top rated. Legends of the Fall, Larry Fitz. Jordan Matthews. Another Todd Gurley. Mark Ingram. Travis Benjamin. Tyler Boyd, red. Cincinnati Bengals, out of 99. Antonio Brown, X-Factor. Will Fuller, auto, out of 99. Houston Texans, having a nice break. That's Will. Joey Bosa. All right. Doug Martin. Lou Blue, Tyler Irvin, out of 299. Another hit, Houston Texans. Devonta Booker. Wow, Macklin, red, out of 99. Gridiron Kings, KC. And Blaine Gabbert, out of 199. San Francisco 49ers, Dan. All right, two boxes to go, folks. Two to go. And then I think soccer is first. So we do a one-box soccer break. And then we'll do, let's get that National Treasures filled up. Five, count them, five teams left. According to TJ, five teams left. It's not many. We can get that done. All right. Big boys are gone. Three left. Wow. Three left, folks. They didn't have to tweet that out, TJ. If anybody did tweet it out on their Twitter, thank you. Three left. So we're ending this last day of the year. Last day of the year. So what's everybody doing tonight? Are you just sitting around? I mean, you doing a New Year's Eve party with, like, you bring your friends and neighbors and you can watch, yeah, Select will break next. I think soccer filled first. soccer filled first. So that should be next. So I was hoping Joe's with his Raiders, they're going to be in deep trouble. I was telling them without their quarterback, he won't be back. I guess they're going to be running the ball a lot. But playoff football is not as exciting this year without the Eagles in there. But I root for the Patriots. I think in the AFC, and I'd like to see the Tampa Bay Bucks. I'd like to see famous Jameis get there. We'll get this going. Dan, you think they're going to be okay? I don't know, man. Mr. McGloin is not... But you never know. I like their coach. Coach is great defensive player, Jack Del Rio. Big fan of Del Rio when he played. But I just don't see anybody beating the Patriots. Could be Patriots-Packers again, folks. Could be Raiders-Packers. Could be the Cowboys. I'm sure who's ever broadcasting the Super Bowl this year, I'm sure they're hoping for Patriots-Cowboys so they can get the optimum price for those commercials, because that'll bring people in, let me tell you. Brady against Prescott? Whoa. That would be insane. The new and the old. This is it, folks. Next up, we'll do a one boxer of soccer. And then let's get that NT number 7 filled. Do some National Treasures baseball. We got divisionals and National Treasures and Gold Standard basketball. Those are in low single digits also. Oops, sorry. All right, last pack mojo. Let's see. This is last pack. We'll do this pack first. Allen Robinson. Matt Forte out of 149. The Bears. CJ Pros. All right, good luck, everybody. Two left. Two left. Sean Davis, Matthew Stafford, J.J. Watt, X-Factor, Houston, Cody Kessler, Sheldon Dawkins, Jeremy Maclin, TB, speaking of the great, Tom Brady, Eddie Lacy, out of 299, the Packers, Green Bay Packers, Chris Jones. Noah Spence. Tampa Bay Bucks. Out of 299. the sheriff, Peyton Manning. Big Ben, Steve Young, Legends of the Fall. Franco Harris, 149, Legends of the Fall, Pittsburgh Steelers. Derrick Henry. Demaryius Thomas, out of 199, Denver Broncos. Yeah, the Niners. Mark Ingram. Nice number. 5 of 10. Narlins. It's Mike K. Connor Cook. Jerry Rice, Legends of the Fall. Frank Gore. Taj Sharp out of 75. The Titans on card. Taj Sharp, Titans. That's Andrew. All right. Oh, Blue Mint just bought the box. All right. Welcome everybody in the Breakers chat. We stream live on breakers.tv/Jaspy as we do on YouTube at Jaspy's Hobbyland. $2.99. Hunter Henry. Sean Davis out of 199. Steelers. Bradford, Hopkins, another, this goes to the Steelers though, Daryl McDaniels, wow, Philadelphia Eagles, I said I was going to pull a Carson Wentz, and I did. That's on card, Carson Wentz. Philadelphia Eagles, whoever got the birds, that's Joe H. Nice hit. Nice on card auto. Very nice. And it's 118 out of 150. Fly, Eagles fly. Megan Fox, Legends of the Fall, Adam Vinatieri, out of 99. Jalen Ramsey, Jordan Matthews, Adrian Peterson, another. Steelers, McDaniels. And the last stack, folks, then we'll take a 5 minute, get things set up, figure out where we are. Tyler Irvin, Aaron Rodgers, X-Factor, CJ Procise out of 99, Seattle. Eli. Eric Decker, Chris Moore, Dez, DeMarco Murray, interesting, Russell Wilson out of 299, Seattle Seahawks, Cardale Jones, DeForest Buckner, Brandon Cooks and Drew Brees right next to each other. Aaron Donald. Carl Carlos Hyde. Malcolm Mitchell. Le'Veon Bell, Gridiron Kings. Deion Jones, Atlanta Falcons out of 299. That is the break. We're going to pause the video. We have a few randoms to do, and we will be right back. All right, we are back, ladies and gentlemen. We have a random to do. We have three cards right here. We have Marissa Miller and two Daisy Ridleys. Top three names in the random. Number one gets Marissa. Number two gets Daisy. And number three gets Daisy. All right. There are the cards. Here is the randoms. Let's see how many times we roll the dice. Oh, 2-2 is four. Four times, folks. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So Dan, you get Marissa. Alan, you get Daisy. And Will, you get Daisy. That's the break, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. JaspysHobbyland.com, JaspysHockeyland.com. That's the place to buy your spots.